Come on, he's unmarked it. That's a good sign.
Thank you.
Richard.
Good.
love to see that again. I don't know if he was. I don't think he was. Looks like the ball had long gone before he made his run. So. Yeah, there's about a minute of injury time at least. He's got to get one, surely.
Whoever. I just want to start off by thanking you, even though you guys are having a great day. Thank you so much. Good on you guys for making the final. I just want to thank our club, Bonds. There's a lot of things that go behind the scenes that much people don't know about. Our committee is amazing. They do a lot of hard work. And there's a couple of people I want to mention that, you know, don't get enough recognition that really goes on. So our president puts on a lot of work. So Ryan, he gets our pitch ready every week. He does the lighting. He cuts the grass. Especially now we've got a new field at CSI, so thank you so much for everything you do. To the rest of the committee as well, really appreciate your efforts. I'm not sure if everyone's here, but thank you so much. Oh, they're all here now. So thank you so much. Thanks to the crowd, really appreciate it. Amazing effort. Thank you so much. To my boys, what a season it's been. I've been blessed to coach such a great bunch of boys. We got two teams, Prems and Resis. Unfortunately, we could only play half the squad, but it's been amazing. No one's ever said a word to me, no call I've made or anything. You guys have always respected what I've said. And you guys have given me your heart all year. Unfortunately, we went undefeated all year, lost our grand final in our association, but this makes it up, eh? Winning this cup. Pretty amazing. First black team to take it out. Just want to, one more other thing. Just our captain, obviously today couldn't play. Taylor has been, you know, scored all our goals all year. Golden Boot winner. Been amazing the last 3-4 years. So probably the biggest game, you know, we've had in the last 2-3 years. And unfortunately, he missed. He got injured last game, but thanks. And I don't know, I've got to thank Granville, really appreciate it. We were so geeked to play this and to get here and win it, it's amazing now. So thank you so much, really appreciate all your hard work. We're going to start with players, so we'll start off with the skipper that's skipping us today, so Matty Ubbard. Ibrahim, Sweden. Joshua Ross. Scotty Jackson. Yes. Andy. Dennis. Rocky Nixon. Chrissy. Kuba. Jackson.
Selected by the referees. Now, man of the match
Jacob Jacob, goalkeeper. Thank you. Now, some important stuff. If I could call on Stuart Hodge from New South Wales to come forward. Stuart presents the trophy and the cheque for $5,000 to the winning team. Who's the... Guys, that buys a lot of lemonade. So, congratulations, 2020 winners of the Cottam Cup. We'll see you back next year. Thank you.